this video here, we're gonna run one of my favorite cars on this Anything Goes circuit. It's a Ferrari Evolution 599XX. Rewinds off, unbeatable drivatars. Let's see if we can come from the back to the front. Reflexes have to be a little quicker for this car because it is high speed. This is the top end of the course. I'm going to do this loop. Car handles a lot better than I'm showing. Thing about this circuit I'm on is the start finish line is where you have to whip around and go again. In about a minute you'll see what I mean. Oh, that didn't work out. But we're still in first place. And you're wondering, how in the world did he get in first place like that? That's a little hard to explain, but when you go through that start-finish line, you think you're just going to keep on going and try and find the next checkpoint, but it's back the other way, so it takes a little bit to get around. That's the evil side of my nature, I guess, doing that checkpoint that way. Thing has such quick steering that a little bit of steering input goes a long way, and I was driving other cars that had not quite so quick steering, so that's why I'm sort of erratic right now. I know, it's an excuse. Car is one of the fastest in the game. Some of the people are able to go well over 300 miles an hour in it. I haven't quite figured out how to tune the transmission that well. Mine tops out just under 300. But things go by pretty quick when you're in this thing. About this particular part of the track, if you're in that other lane here, it's like you hit something. There's something invisible because it just feels like you hit a brick wall there, and that's what happens to the drivatars when they're going through there in that lane. And that's why you earlier saw me just shoot right by him. This car can do this particular run in under 3 minutes. My best speed here is 313, so it's a bit disappointing, but I'll still be quick enough to take first place. just didn't hit the guardrail so much on this last lap. Complete set. It'll take a little bit for those other guys to finish.